So, sales training, one word, listen. That's it. I know. Exactly. See, I engaged you. You're ready for more because this doesn't close deals, folks, right? It's this. And that's what excites me about Wingman, because the third thing that I was saying that's important within sales organizations. So you got the customer, you got the sales professional, the poor things. That's the main reason why I stopped training. Oh my gosh, darn. Everyone is at their own level of expertise, and giving a blanket approach despite what people's level of acumen is in achieving results is a waste of time and money. Listening to the professionals that are successful within an organization and replicating that success, that's the root of any sales training, in my opinion. And that's what we did, by the way. We took what was successful, we'd incorporate it into the programs, we'd regurgitate it, and then encourage or coach other people to emulate the same methodologies, right? So that leads us to the poor salespeople. That's number two. The third part of an effective sales training program is the manager. And my dream is to never see the word manager again. Nobody likes to be managed, right? Are you handling me? Are you managing me? But we all crave to be coached, right? Can you mentor me? Can you share with me what I could be doing better? What I should be doing less of? What I should be doing more of, right? And that, again, is what Wingman provides right there on the screen in real time, as well as capturing that library of what works, what doesn't. Brilliant, brilliant. I mean, organizations spend, there's crazy statistics, you know, tens of thousands of dollars a year minimum per, you know, sales teams for 10 people a year. And it's literally money flushed down the toilet. As we invest a little bit of money into what Wingman offers, then measure the results, folks. I'm not trying to sell it. I'm just trying to say, you know, invest in whatever you want, but do me a favor, do yourselves a favor, you know, implement it for at least a year and then measure the results, compare to the year before and see what it looks like. And if it works, keep doing it. If it doesn't work, stop doing it. Simple.